potential of formal and informal data within emerging cities is really about bringing to life the multimodal nature of public transport within those cities.
Collecting integrated transport data and then making it available through an open API allows citizens of emerging cities to be able to address their mobility challenges and build their own solutions.
For many people, this data represents different things. So for a commuter, it represents being able to actually see the full range of multimodal options that are available to you, not just a subset of what are the formal or known options within a city.
In the last 6 months, we've mapped all 7 major metros in South Africa. And once there's consistency in the information, we then upload it to our platform where it's then publicly accessible.
The data we have in our platform is open to anyone to access. To facilitate this access, we've got a developer portal. You'll get direct contact with our support team, and we'll be able to guide you through that process.